campaign. This has been an incredibly long campaign that started way back on January the 8th when I walked into City Hall and registered to run for mayor. Since then, 290 days have passed. It feels like a lifetime. But I love every minute of it. The reunion circle, campaigning every day, most nights, gave me an opportunity to get to know the city of my birth even better. I visited every corner of Toronto. I've met people who have come here from all parts of the world. Along the way, I have felt the huge spirit that makes Toronto great. 10 months ago, I set out to change the city, but the city ended up changing me. To the men I met at the corner of Keele and Eglinton when I walked across Toronto in July. To the residents of 200 Wellesley, displaced by fire. To the young man from Jane and Finch who dreamed of attending University of Toronto Scarborough but couldn't because of the lack of transit. This campaign has reaffirmed for me that Toronto needs a mayor and a council that can pull together to fix our problems and to fulfill our full potential. We elected councillors and first-time elected councillors alike must recognize that voters have spoken and they spoke in favor of change. In every election, the people are always right and they have spoken. It is incumbent upon the new mayor to rise above division and seek to unite Toronto, to be a mayor for all Torontonians. It will be written that I lost an election that was mine to win, and I accept that. But since February the 5th, when I first set eyes on my new son,